The first showers of the seasonal rains have already hit India's southwest, and among those cheering its arrival are the top bosses of the country's biggest FMCG marketer, Hindustan Lever. Of the 30,000 crore rupees that the company made last year selling things like soaps and soups, 45% came from rural markets. The timely monsoons then will not just boost HUL sales, but will help it regain lost market share as well.
The economy has demonstrated its resilience. We've had strong growth in the last quarter. Now, I think a normal monsoon is all we need to cement the progress that we've made and move on to growth rates that we know we can achieve and we know we need to address the challenges which face us.
Last year, the company's biggest money spinner, the home and personal care business, was hit hard by the heavy downtrading due to poor monsoons, which hit incomes of rural consumers. This year, the company is on a mission to focus on market share and volume growth, even if it means lesser profits.
The focus back to grow volumes, I think, is very heartening. And that is something which Unilever needs to persist and sustain over a period of time. Our sense is that, if Unilever theoretically becomes double the size of its business 3 to 4 years from here, but reduces margins over that period, it will be a more valuable company.
What could spoil the party for FMCG marketers is food inflation, which is cooling off a bit, but remains a big concern for the common man. A good monsoon then will not only further cool food prices, but will also keep the cash registers ringing in for HUL. Vrishank Chandavarkar, ET Now, Mumbai.